Welcome back, Stalkers. So, today, our expedition into the zone continues. Last time, we made plans to infiltrate this factory or whatever here. We got a couple of stashes waiting for us. And I know for a fact we have a lot of anomalies here, too, that we can explore. That's the plan. And we are going to start with a quest and then carry on from there. The zombies are attacking again, so might as well help guys out. Bullet wise, we are doing pretty good. And basically, with our artifact set up, we are pretty damn tanky. Being really annoying and really hard. We'll just recheck. So we do have our TSR and we do have our Obercon or AK or whatever, an upgraded version of an AK as far as I can tell. Bullet wise, alright, I think they're gonna be alright. We got a lot of Obercon bullets, so that's gonna be good. Map. We got Mutantos over there, so let's avoid them and go around. Now, you might notice that my voice is a little bit different. My sinuses are really acting up. And yeah, my voice will crack a lot. And basically, I can't breathe through my nose right now. But it is what it is. It will get better eventually. How heavy are we? 36. And I remember this being fairly annoying. Through the pipe or over the pipe? Oh, there's a stash right there. Let's explore that stash first. Ooh, radiation. That was not worth it. But our set is gonna remove that, which is nice. Now, how do we get there? We cannot go through here. Might as well go around. Yeah, this seems like a spot. And I'm really in the open here. Okay, so. Seems like I need to climb on top of this. Does it? No. Interesting. I think I need to go through the back. Oh no. Around. Totally around. I remember now. Can't reach that. I really need to go around. Let's use the energy drink. That's the first time that we are outside and this is happening. Somewhere. We need to find him before he finds us. These are all illusions. So where's the pseudo dog? Probably hiding somewhere. Oh, that's the one. Got him. Right. There we go. The rock will do. It's safer. Don't want to ruin my armor. Oh yeah, I forgot we got this one. It's the new one. Do we have anything like an anomaly over here? Can see your dogos again. Oh, yeah, there's an anomaly. Let's quick save. And upgrade the dogos, please. Oh, nice dog. Okay, let's get back to business. The bolt out. Okay, I can see that we can go through here. Like, this is safe. Something. Let's check it immediately. Ooh, eye. Do we have anything for bleeding? Minus 20. Fair enough. So we improved our bleeding. Artifact. I'll take that gladly. Just keeps getting better and better. Alright, so this is the guy we're looking for. I wonder. Is there anything there? Nope. Just the occasional brain burn. Alright, so we're just gonna take the video.
My head! My head is killing me! I can't think straight. Ivan attacked us all of a sudden. The voices in my head. The damn psi emission. At least we managed to get the documents. All we need to do is get the Pisagro. Crap, the dogs are on our trail. I don't want to. No. Oh, God.
Look at those umbrellas. It's an invasion. I kinda remembered that the Zombros pop out last time. I was just standing there and listening, and I was listening to the Straylock guy. Come on. Last one. These Zombros seem stronger. Okay, there's one over there. Can I hit him from here before he revives? Got him. Alright, let's quick save and actually explore that area. Yeah, that's it. I don't want to see what's happening here. Well, this is the factory. It seems like it's pretty deserted. We are out of bounds right now, are we? Might as well explore. Wow, this is a nice place. I've never been here, that's why I'm going this way. Why not? Kinda nice. Is there anything here? No, it doesn't seem like it. What happens if we go there? Some Easter eggs? Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, there's nothing there. Alright. So what's the mission now? Let's go back. Before the mission. Mission is good. Okay, we probably need to go back to Sakharov. Cool. We probably need to go back to Sakharov and get a fire protection device or something before our brain melts. And then go into the factory. Okay, zombies are there. They respawn. Interesting. It's so hard to breathe right now. I have a feeling that my nose is dying. Got irradiated somewhere in the zone. Is necessary, it's nice, but I think because of the psi pulse that it emits, and in Call of Pripyat it actually emits the psi pulse, that psi pulse helps a lot. Do they not notice me? Perfect. Hello. Okay, I'm just gonna leave them for a second to see what they have on. Maybe they have something useful. Nothing. Zilch. Nothing. I don't want to carry those bullets. They are nice bullets, but after upgrading our Vintar, nothing compares. I do want to get Strelok's CGI and upgrade that one for close combat. I really love that weapon because the fire rate is just amazing. It's really silent and the recoil is virtually non-existent, so in close combat, in those sticky situations. Actually thought that the guy is one of mine. Oh, nearly died there. The heal. That's a bad heal. Just savage. How many are you order? Let's go inside. Definitely fighting Zombro is not efficient because they don't drop anything that's useful to me.
How are you, young man? Any luck? Welcome to our humble science lab. It's a shame about those young men. I truly hope their sacrifice was not in vain. Let's look at the documents. Very interesting. Some of my suspicions are proving accurate. No, this is positively interesting. Excellent. This provides answers to a multitude of questions, but we will need time to fully understand what is happening.
Professor, can you be more specific?
In this instance, it would appear that we are dealing with a man-made device. These documents are a manual for the cooling system of that device, which is located in the underground part of the facility. Its power consumption is quite astounding. So, the picture is becoming clearer. It seems that these bursts of psi activity occur as a result of failure in the device's cooling system. If we could repair it, that would significantly reduce psi emission levels. I will need some time to consider this matter. So please proceed towards the facility and join Lefty and his group of stalkers. I should have more information for you while you're making your way there.
All right, then. See you later. So our mission...
Dearest Lefty, I have some new data. It appears that we should be able to stabilize the Psi emissions. A young man is on his way, so please wait for him and further instructions.
Yes, Professor. Awaiting your instructions.
Any luck? It was nice talking to you.
Right. Let's get rid of this, because it's obsolete, and the bullets. We're gonna get 4,000 for it, and he has the better suits now. Oh, look at that. 25,000. We're gonna get that eventually, I think. Does he want my detector still? Doesn't want it? Alright. Let's get more rounds. Actually, let's spend all of our money on the rounds. Yeah, that's gonna be enough. 360. That's perfect. And medkits. Nah, I don't need medkits. Let's go. Now, hopefully, I kill all of the Zombros before I run out of bullets.
Lefty, according to my data, the Psi emissions are generated by an unidentified device located under the factory. The Psi field is unstable because of a malfunction in that device's cooling station. Your objective is to restart the cooling system. I have sent all the information you require to your PTA. The diagram indicates two valves used to initiate the restart. You must activate both valves. Get in position, and I'll inform you when Psi emissions fall to a safe level.
Professor, we are ready to start on your signal.
Don't start without me, idiots. I want to explore. Because I remember you can enter through this side too. And I know for a fact, I remember there is a lot of artifacts here. And a lot of Zombros. Patience with him. I need to be very careful because if they swarm me, I'm done for. There are more of them everywhere. I need to be very careful. Let's just quick save and save them while I turn off the light. Interesting. Dangerous Psi missions. Oh yeah, this is where I want to be. And let's get our detector out. Yeah. I actually think I'm gonna get zapped if I go through this. Interesting. Probably need to go up here. And then... whoop. And did it appear? So, yep, there it is. Got it. So we're safe now. Let's get out. Sorry, guys. Okay, and on the other side. Oof. What happened there? Our health just dropped. Alright, we are out. Radiation is coming down. We are healing. Perfect. I'm not gonna use any of my attacks. I'm gonna see how that zombie in the background if I can hit him. Go, go. He's weaker now. Come on. Got him. Alright, let's see if I can go to the other side. Because I can see that we have some artifacts there too. The problem is we have Zombros too. Okay, we can jump through here. Okay. Hopefully the Psi mission will not kill us because we have a lot of regen. Got detector, F6. You're actually very close to the artifact. There it is. Another one. No. Let's go out the same way we came in. Run. Before we die. And I'm ready to rejoin the group. And start killing some Zombros. Now usually, this is very hard to do. Because you're gonna lose HP constantly, but when you have this amount of regen, as I do, you saw nothing can touch me, basically indestructible, plus the minus radiation. I'm irradiated, I should be losing HP, but I'm gaining. So basically, I'm set for the rest of the game. Hopefully, I don't know how hard it is gonna be later on. With everything that's gonna happen and me having the suit that I have, hopefully I'm gonna manage. Oh, I just checked this out. Hopefully I'm gonna manage to get a better suit by the end of the game. It's in the tree trunk probably, yeah. We're gonna just take that and drop it immediately. And where are the bloody bullets? I can't see them. Yep. Alright. Let's get our Vintar. That was a surprise. So what do we want to do now, guys? Just waiting or what? Where's the sign? Do we need to chat with somebody? Ah, this
howdy,
is
Merc.
The guy. Merc, I received information from Sakharov. Boy, what a mess. See that breach in the wall? That's our path, the shortest way to the machine. You follow me and don't jump ahead. My boys and I are a tight team, so you just get in the way. Clear, clear. Cool.
Lefty, the Psyfield emission level is currently at its lowest.
Save my bullets.
Please begin the operation.
That's the message. I
got all
from
our hopes and prayers are with you.
Oh, my
good
nose
luck.
Is killing me.
Let's move out!
Oh, he's gonna get
Gushis, Katina!
Okay, let's get a better position from here, because we're gonna be higher. We can actually help them. Did I get two of them? I did.
Clear, let's move up!
Oh, there's more. I can't jump up. I can. It's so hard. I wonder if it's hard. If I was in that suit, with the dark, and standing like that, I would probably die in 0.1 second. My armor took a lot of damage, surprisingly. I don't know from what. Okay, so what now? Carry on, let's just get safe. Explore a little bit. Alright. You guys are slowing me down, to be fair. How am I supposed to save you when you try? Let's go from here, I guess. Can I?
I'll cover you!
Yeah, I can.
What's that? Кладем их всех!
We're almost there.
Зашибем!
Выноси
сволочей!
Actually, it's not.
We need two of you at the valve and two of you with me. Merc, you get on the hangar roof and cover both squads.
Okay.
Кушай, скотина!
Oof, look. Nothing. Okay, let's go up there.
valve in position. We're at the valve and ready to begin on your order.
Right then.
Quit wasting time, Mark! Follow me!
Oh crap. I don't need to go there. Okay.
We're in position. The roof is clear.
Okay, I didn't know. That. So where do you want me to go? Interesting. I'm gonna die here. Alright, let's redo that. Because I'm not sure what's happening. That's the hangar, I'm positive. But then he said, follow me. Oh, it's kinda nice when it's this quiet. Alright, so I'm gonna stick. We're almost there, I repeat. Our objective is to fix the valves in position, restart the cooling station. Cool. Alright, so let's go to the roof. Yeah, it's definitely, I went the right way first time around. I don't know why I jumped off. Yeah, because he told me, follow us. Okay, so he probably wants us to be in this position. Yeah. Don't tell me he's, yeah. Okay, so just kill zombies. Cool. Kill the Zombros. Death fuel Zombros. Whoa, what happened there? Why did I fall down? That was really weird. I might fail the mission now. Like, my character just slid down. That's really interesting. Well, uninteresting to be fair. That was so weird. Alright, so we need to make some ground. Zombros. Cool. Anything down there? Doesn't seem like it. What about the other side? Uh-huh, he's shooting. And you can feel it by the shots I'm firing at him. So what's happening? Any more Zombros? Oh, there's one of them. Keep going. That's, he's dead. Ooh. Keep looking around, I shouldn't be doing that. They got him. Good. As soon as I take the one on the stairs, one appears here. I'm glad I bought bullets, because there's a lot of Zombros, and my aim has not improved. Can I move a little bit so I get a better angle on them? It's getting in the way, I have to take the body shots. Jam, don't do that to me. Imagine if I use the weapon that jams so often. Ooh, nice. This would be impossible. Oh, I don't want to fail right now. Since 8 seconds left. I can do this. Oh, he's cheating. Have you seen that?
The polling station is working again. The side field is stable. It's time for us to get out of here. You did it. My sensors show that psi emission levels are falling. That means that the cooling station is stable. I very much hope that Yantar will become a quieter place from here on in.
So what now?
Thank you, Mark. By the way, I'm getting a decent signal from Strelok. It looks like he's not far from you, heading straight for the Red Forest.
Cool. Shall we explore the rest of it?
Speed up!
Oh, yeah, let's check what we managed to bank. So, endurance.
Let's move out!
Interesting. Radiation. I can actually swap. But this is plus 2. That's plus 4. Plus 6. So, I cannot swap and get more endurance, which is alright. I actually don't need it. I don't want it. I'll walk around. The most important thing is actually just getting HP up and saving medkits and using them where we actually need to use them. Now let's stroll around. Let's see if there's any goodies over here. We might as well click. Oh, there are some goodies here, yeah. Jump off. I'm about to die here. Nobody's on this side. And we explored that side over there. Do these PDAs take any weight? They actually do. That's annoying because you have to carry them around. Okay, what's happening here? Let's turn on our trusty light. Alright, guys are where? They got outside, seems like. That one explored. Nearly walked into that one. Can see some zombros over there. Wow. It wasn't worth it, was it? Zombro? Seems like it's pretty barren. We got everything that we needed. And we could get actually. So let's just get the stash over here. Nice. What's happening here? No. You're about to die again, are we? Yep, brilliant. Oh, mistakes were made. Okay, lights on. Where are we right now? On the other side. So let's go straight, because we explored everything on that side. Go straight to the stash. I actually want a detector, but I'm failing to take it out. Because the controls are so fudged up in this game. Can we take out the Zombro with our trusty handgun? No. Okay, let's get this stash. Let's get our detector out. Ooh, Zombro. And detector, let's go, let's see what's happening on this side. We're actually taking a lot of damage. I don't like this. Not one bit. Alright, let's go to Yantar. And and Red Forest. Pretty happy with the progress so far. We did get the snazzy artifacts. They are helping us a lot.
You're very close to Strelok.
And there's our Strelok running. Okay, so let's see the map. Alright. So we're gonna stop here and end this part. When we continue, we are going to chase down Strelok and see how the game progresses. Thank you for watching part 9, I think, and I'll see you in the next one. Stay safe!